What I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna try this Icy White by Ion and see if it, basically if it lasts longer than the Wella. So ice cold, good humor. Stay, stay, I'm out of my mind. Standing on the outside. But it's cooler, it's fresher. I like me here. Dry up and crust on your hair. You want it to stay moist in there, so use whatever you want. This is a bag. Yeah, it's already blonde, so. Alright, so hey, you know, it's your girl, Eminem. I'm kidding. So, this is what the creme looks like. I just squirted it into this bowl. And it said to put 2 to 4 ounces of developer. So I'm just gonna pour the whole bottle because the bottle's 4 ounces. Well, almost the whole bottle. And then I'm gonna mix it in together. Wella T18 had me matching this color, but as you can see, compared to my extension, it's off. But yeah, thanks for watching.